Hi everyone, good evening. First of all, I want to wish all of you happy Merry Christmas. And I want to dedicate today's video to all of you. I specifically want to name Jaideep, Vijay, Mohan, Paresh, Faiz, Mohammed, S. Bhaskar, Ramanap, Kananal Vishwas, S. Bhaskar, Rangarajam, Umanath and Gopinath. You people are motivating me a lot for doing this work. Your comment and feedback helps me a lot, motivates me a lot, and I want to thank you all. I also want to thanks and dedicate this video to my recent new in the family who subscribed and showing trust on me. I want to say thank you, Vishal Shukla, Senthil Kumar, TMP Subramaniam, Basarab Jhali, and thank you so much for you to subscribe in my channel. I will work for you to give you insights on Bank Nifty so that you able to trade successfully. Thank you so much. Now, first of all, today we will discuss about tomorrow's trade plan. Tomorrow is the jackpot day and also till date performance. First, let's discuss the tomorrow's trade plan. Today was market holiday. So from the yesterday's data, if we have to check whether there is any jackpot day today or not. So I deleted all those data first, and then what you have to do is that you have to put the data of the first 30 minute candle high and low. The high was 32384 and low was 32281. The second candle high and low, the high was 32375.55 and the low was 32316.50. The third candle high was 32347.95 and the low was 32307.95. Once you have fill this data, then you have to put the last candle high low. Last candle high was, and the high and low, low was 32292.20, and the low was, high was 32315.75. As you can see that this instruction has changed and it is instructing, yes, use jackpot plan tomorrow. So remember one thing, that tomorrow we will trade with the jackpot trade management Excel sheet. That means we will use this Excel sheet where you have to put data here, over here you have to, tomorrow you have to put the high, open high and low of first 15 minute candle, 9:15 to 9:30 here, and high and low of the second candle. That means the candle between 9:30 and 9:40. The moment you will put the data here, you will find, this was the previous day's data, so delete it. So the moment you will fill the data here, you will find the trade over here, your buy and sell, entry level, everything will come over here. So you have to use this Excel sheet today, tomorrow, sorry, not the original one. Now let's check once again the results so far. In this December, so far we have 611 point. If you trade based on this Excel, then this should be your profit loss standing till date. One thing I want to mention, tomorrow is the expiry day, and again in a expiry day the jackpot day, so we have to be a little bit cautious. We should trade with lesser quantity, and because the end of this December, because of the holiday sessions, most of the international market trades with a low volume can be a reason that market may remain sideways and we may not see a big movement, but still we will go through with our plan day by day, and that's only the way we can capture eventually a big movement using this jackpot day and 50 or 100 point movement using the regular sheet day. Using the regular sheet of the trading we usually does. Thank you so much for your time. Have a nice day.